match action underway here.
Ooh, right to the gut.
That was just disrespectful.
Oh, here we go. Elbow smash.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Just caught. Flush.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Down to the floor.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Is he really? My God, Goldberg's climbing the ropes.
There it is, the people's punch.
Russian leg sweep.
Snap suplex. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. Down to the floor.
Down.
The Jinoku driver. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, read him there.
Just a step quicker.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping it upright.
Oh, watch this display of power. Clothesline in the back of the neck. Running power slam.
Nothing fancy here.
He's not in a good spot here, guys. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Lives to fight another day.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
great offense by Goldberg. Man, what a clothesline. Cena with a nice reversal.
Head crank.
Impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
In the face. Here we go.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Ah. It looks like this fight has absolutely no boundaries, gentlemen.
No boundaries and no limits.
Ladder fights never end well, for one of them at least.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
The Rock going to work now.
Shin breaker.
Wicked body shot.
Oh, what's it going to be?
Patch suplex.
Ooh, a knee lift.
Lesnar making him pay.
Bang, right in the face.
Goldberg has yet added another form of offense to his arsenal. Airstrikes. Amazing.
He has something big planned.
Wicked clothesline.
Bob. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Straight punch!
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Goldberg got him there.
Backdrop suplex.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Set it up.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Woo-wee.
So smooth.
Got the leg.
Running and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Climbing up the ladder.
Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
You risk life and limb when you climb that ladder.
Oh, man.
That's not very smart.
Turns it around. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. Incredible technical prowess from the run. Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Woo-wee.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
He's taking it up top.
Rollins.
Toss to the inside.
Great agility there.
Flair.
Rollins with the wrist trap.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Nice right hand. Oh, what a crash.
Oh, the ladder.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Setting that ladder up now.
Vertical suplex.
Bam.
Toss to the outside.
Look out here.
He's in control.
Great offense by John Cena.
Flash gun kick.
What a nasty knee lift.
Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Whoa, not so fast.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Goldberg is making his presence known.
Oh, man. Seth Rollins is under pressure now. Up against the barrier.
Oh, clothesline. Oh, they slam his face right into the barricade.
Down they go.
Oh, nasty impact.
To the kidneys from behind.
Now Goldberg is controlling the tempo of this match. This is what he feeds off of.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
There he goes.
There it is.
Yes, rock bottom.
He is in complete control.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Tough spot to be in.
A striking blow.
On it's Cena turning the tables.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Incoming!
Headed to the outside now. Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
This is shoulder tackle in the corner.
Woo-wee. And look at front.
Austin hits the stunner.
Here's Austin's opportunity to win this thing.
This is exactly what Steve Austin was waiting for.
Ooh. Ah, knee left.
The floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
German suplex. Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Seth Rollins is just relentless.
Ooh!
Toss to the outside. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Bang, right in the face.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Let's go, kick.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Not much time.
Ooh-wee.
Hooked up.
This could be big.
targeting the stump.
There it is!
Rock bottom!
How do you come back from that?
Uh-oh.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
What's this?
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Down to the floor.
Meet him at the pay window.
What a slam, Michael.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Toss to the outside.
From Goldberg. Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. The ascent begins.
Not good for the back.
Cena going for it all.
He's looking at it here, guys. Victory just a few inches away.
Cena going for it all. Cena going for it all.
Just talk. Cena hoists him up.
One more time. Here we go.
Cena.
Max Handel finds the mark.
And Steve Austin too quick that time.
There he goes. Crash.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Let's go.
Down to the floor. Looking to take the action to the outside here. Now back to the ring.
Yikes. Oh, no! The lariat almost took his head off.
He knows he's in trouble.
Back suplex, no!
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
And the Rock's coming up.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now. Nice plant. Setting it up. In perfect position, too.
We've got a climber. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy.
There it is!
This is going to be big.
This crowd never doubted The Rock's ability to get back in this thing.
Look at this!
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. There he goes. Crack!
Uh-oh!
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Here's Cena!
John Cena is measuring.
He's in full. Here's Cena!
Can be all. Let's see.
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Incoming!
heads up the ladder.
Missile drop kick finds its mark. Steve Austin is looking for the ending to this matchup. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Something big is coming. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Toss to the outside.
Oh, yeah, here's the Rock.
Down to the floor.
Seth Rollins is so cocky, and it shows when he does something like that.
It's not cockiness, it's confidence.
But he's still got to climb the ladder to get the championship. That's the only way this match ends.
He's trying for it.
It is all or nothing at this point.
The ascent begins.
Boom! KO punch.
Up and away.
Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery. Come on. Pull it. Pull it. John Cena with the offense. Looks like he's got him where he wants him.
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
Looks like it's going to end with a bang. Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
Hey, he can win it here.
What are you doing?
Pull it.
And he's heading back in.
Display of power.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
The ladder is up.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Goldberg doing a great job turning that around.
Now, look at this power. Looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock. Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach. Reach. He's playing with him now. We've got some action in the air. And it's Goldberg answering back.
Just like he envisioned. Just
McIntyre looking to end this.
Ooh. Knee lift.
What's he got in mind?
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
That is exactly what Drew McIntyre needed.
Go!
No! Lariat will put his head on. Now in full control. There he goes, crashing to the floor. We've got a climber. John Cena with a nice reversal.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man. Toss to the outside. Kick right to the midsection.
Here we go.
Up and
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Power bomb.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Brian.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see the
clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
Boom! Courtney!
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
The WWE Universe is cut alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal.
Wow. Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
Great offense by Goldberg.
The Rock turns it around. Big boot inside the ring now. Oh, what a boot. Russian leg sweep.
Just launched his opponent.
Overhead belly to belly. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Incoming!
Using the elbow as a weapon. with a suplex off the top rope.
Getting ladder in position now. Smack dab in the center of the ring, too, Cole.
The Rock.
Jumping, leaping attack.
Good night, nurse. Somebody's clearly not skipping leg day.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Heads up the ladder.
Going for the win here.
I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron.
Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Face first.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
On it's Cena, turning the tables.
Down to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Incoming!
Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now.
John Cena with a knife.
Cole.
And John Cena's definitely getting in people's heads here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Down to the floor.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Big elbow.
Like the look in his eye here, folks. There he goes, crashing to the floor. John Cena with the offense.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
All the way for the top.
He's so close. He could probably taste the victory right now.
Getting closer.
Missed by a large margin on that one. Drew McIntyre is getting ready.
Oh, Hangman's neckbreaker.
Across the shoulder.
Oh, look out.
What a splash.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Gonna try to win it right here. And Cole, a win here would be so incredibly huge. You
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Incoming!
And yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
Wow, Seth Rollins is being controlled now.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
In a bad way here, guys.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins. Is this what he needs for the win?
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Goldberg is making his presence known.
Making his statement as we speak.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
A classic Rollins with a springboard knee strike.
Great offense by John Cena.
He can win it here, guys.
I don't believe it.
Just grab it.
They've got some work to do.
Looking for the victory here, guys.
Got those hands working overtime.
Batista with the win.
Hey, did you?